What is interesting here?
Not the Christian perspective.
Is interesting here actually is we've got people from different faiths and who all believe in some kind of heaven in a different sense. But every single one of them believes in this heaven on the basis of faith. And faith, by definition, is believing in things without evidence. And personally, I don't do that because I'm not an idiot.
Oh!